Illinois state legislators are calling for the resignation of Illinois Speaker of the House Mike Madigan after probes found a bribery scheme with ComEd. Federal prosecutors released details about ComEd agreeing to a $200 million fine for a bribery scheme intended to influence Madigan and obtain his support on key bills. This included over $1 million in contracts and payments to Madigan cronies, as well as hiring Madigan's picks for ComEd jobs. Back to the studio.